Hello everyone, welcome back. Today we're making blueberry oatmeal. The first thing you're going to do is turn your stove onto a medium heat. You're going to add a cup of water and a cup of milk. Once you bring it to a boil, you're going to add in a cup of oatmeal and mix it together. Now you're going to put your heat on medium low. Put the lid on it, let it cook for 5 minutes. Okay, after the 5 minutes, you're gonna add your spices. You're gonna add vanilla extract, nutmeg, cinnamon, and cloves. Then you're gonna stir and combine everything together. You're gonna stir the oatmeal until it reaches your desired consistency. I like my oatmeal kinda thick, so this consistency was perfect for me. Here you're gonna add in your brown sugar. This is based off your taste, so you can add in as little or as much as you like. Just make sure you taste it as you go. Once your sugar is fully incorporated, we can set that aside. Your oatmeal is done, and we can start working on the blueberries. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is wash our blueberries. Add your blueberries to a pan on medium heat. Next, you're gonna add in your maple syrup. Okay, once it reaches this consistency, you're going to add in water and cornstarch. This is just to make the sauce a little thicker. Just stir it for about 2 minutes and your sauce should be ready. Okay, here I just added a splash of heavy cream. You can add as much as you like, and then you're done. Hope you enjoy this recipe. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell.